next one will be putting your kickoff all together. What you want to do is take your tee
and line it up at about 11 o'clock.
Then take your football
and also place it on the tee, maybe with just slightly a little bit of lean.
What that does is exposes the biggest part of the football to create contact with. What you want to do from there is take those full steps that you had from the previous drill and use those. So my steps that I like to use are back 10 and cross 5.